take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. So sparring Lennox, was that the best experience you had of all the, like, compared to all the other stars?
Yeah. Lennox is the only person I ever sparred that I consider a star.
Why? I mean, you sparred Povetkin, Wilder.
Yeah, but I thought Lennox was, he was, like, bigger than life to me at that age. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
When I first met him, I was...
Yeah, Bernie, what you got? Would you learn this not in the Navy or what?
Yeah. Do you think he gets the credit from the boxing world?
Yeah, now. Yeah, of course. But he's retired. If he was still fighting, he would say he's horrible.
Why?
That's life. Like, you know what I mean?
People love you after you're dead.
Yeah, the customer right here, right? The people at Baskin Robbins, they lose a good worker. They don't realize how good the worker was until they get a shitty worker and say, damn, we fired that other guy. He was same thing with boxing.
If Lennox fought it right now in this day and age, in his prime, how would he do?
Run through shit, man. Hell yeah, man.
What if he fought in the Ali Frazier era?
Run through shit.
You think so? He would dominate every era?
Yeah.
Is he the best heavyweight ever?
In my opinion, yeah.
Why? What made him so great?
He could do everything and anything that could be done in boxing. He did it twice. And then, like, we talking about a man that anybody that ever got in the ring with him, he beat him. He beat everybody that had been in the ring with him.
Even though he had losses, he revenged them and convincingly. But I'm saying, even though he wasn't a perfect record, he still took care of business. He and Mike Tyson were very good friends. Are still good friends.
Yeah, now. Hell yeah.
Have you ever met Mike?
Yeah.
Well, what's that like?
He's an animal, man. He another beast, bro.
So, Malik, what's your message to all your fans?
I love you.
Enjoy the ride of an oddly satisfying degenerate.
All right, there you have it. Malik King Scott. Look out for him. He wants either David Hay or the other one, Luis Ortiz, King Kong.
King Kong, either one, man. I'm just waiting around. And the fight makes sense because I'm a top 10 fighter. If I was in the top 30 or something, I wouldn't be calling these guys out. But the fact that the ratings got me in the top 10, like, I mean, who you guys going to fight?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back.